Hello YouTube, this is Paul, Oscar Mike Zero Echo Tango. In this project you will see how I made the DC hub for my equipments, what I use in my shack. Transceivers, power amplifier or something else. I have a 30 amps switching power supply in my shack and I need to make a hub. For this hub I will need this module for 220 volts and then I will need four pairs of the banana sockets and also the banana plug or plugs. Some stuff here around, and I have this switch here. Maybe I want to replace for this orange one, I don't know. But this one is made for 12 volts and 25 amps. So let's do this. And now a small update. Sometime I use the wires. And this is the socket for wires. And I want to mount this socket right here on the side of this of this hub. Okay, my DC power hub is ready to work. It's done, finished. Everything working and is ready to go to my shack and to try with my radios. What do you think, guys, about this project? Please leave a comment. Yeah, and please subscribe to my channel if you like these videos. And don't forget to hit the bell button below this video. Thank you guys for watching, and 73, bye bye.